Shake me down.
Shake me down.
Oh.
Not a lot of people left around.
These things. Can't hear anything. You don't know if the film's on, if it's recording. I didn't even hear the beep. Whatever. Anyway, today, I give an interview. Interview? With myself. I ask myself questions like, what did I listen to today? Did I listen to some weird band called Cage the Elephant? Yes, I did, actually.
And was it any good?
Okay, now I sound like a schizophrenic or something. Split personality. I don't think you want to know about that. So anyway, today I started listening to a group called Cage the Elephant. They've been around for a few years, like I think since 2009. And you know, I'd never really listened to their music before. And I actually saw a song on YouTube, because today was Music Tuesday. And I was told actually about it, but I hadn't really thought about it before, by a friend. And it's called Shake Me Down, and I guess it's on the newer album that just came out today or something. I haven't really looked into it because I'm not, you know, I don't know the band. But I decided to try listening to it, and it actually has some really good sound. I found that it was very familiar to me in a way, not that I'd listened to it before, but I had heard it. Like music like that when I listen to K-Rock, KROQ. You've ever heard of it from LA, SoCal, down there, or that way, I guess it's south. And, I mean, kind of alternative, it's an indie band, so it's not like a normal, what you would normally hear from like a major label band or anything. But I enjoyed it. And it was pretty decent, I have to say. And, you know, it brought back memories from, like, when I used to listen to music in the 90s, on the radio, listening to K-Rock, like, I don't even remember now, but I listened to a couple of songs, and I used to record them on tapes. It was back before, like, piracy and the whole, you know, downloading music on LimeWire or torrents and everything. You would, you know, listen on your radio and then put a cassette tape in. I don't think I have one anymore near here. I'll have to show you that, but we used to put them in like a tape deck with a radio and then just record it. And I remember there were a couple songs, but I don't even, you know, remember who they were by. And they're really good, and I don't know, this song really brought back those memories to me. And I really liked it. So you should give them a listen. You know, they're playing in the background right now, behind me or behind my voice, if you can visualize that with your eyes. So yeah, definitely take a listen. I'd recommend checking them out. I'm gonna do that too, and see what they have, you know, for the last couple years. Sounds really good. All right, this is me signing out. 365 Music Adventures.
On the ground. Not a lot of people left around.